Three men are sentenced to death and brought to face their fate. The executioner says to the first one, "You have a choice. You may die either by lethal injection or electric chair." He chooses lethal injection. The injection is administered and he dies. The second man is offered the same choice. He selects electric chair. The executioner pulls the switch, but nothing happens. He tries again. Again, nothing happens. "Well," the executioner says, "according to our laws, you made your choice and the punishment was administered, so we are done. You can go free." He goes free. Then the executioner asks the third man the same question. "Lethal injection or electric chair?" "Gimme the lethal injection," he says. The electric chair is obviously broken.